Frank Allen Mather took his sons into the hills and the hollows of Nelson County searching for some stills. Said, boys, we wouldn't be doing this if it were up to me. But the law says our neighbors can't make their own whiskey. The law says our neighbors can't make their own whiskey. His son said, Dad, why they burn a barn last night? Frank said, the law's not always popular, boy, this time it's right. They'd run around the county tearing into bootleggers when they killed his daughter's dog. He was afraid to tell her the lawman's daughter is never popular. Till one night Frank pulled the raid in Russellville, where they found the deputy guard in the whiskey still. Frank got shot in the gut by the traitor that he found, but he killed that crooked cop with just 144 round. Just 144 round, he shot that dog down. Frank died later in hospital that night. It was little consolation, he was doing what was right. His family buried him in the backyard between some trees, all because the neighbors couldn't make their own whiskey. Yes, all because their neighbors